Hello, my name is Abu Kalpena, team lead of Lead the Way. And for the next 6 days, we're going to be embarking on a journey with the teenagers on leadership, life skills, self-identity, and self-awareness. Please join me.
Before I started this Lead the Way program by Leap Africa, I've always thought that you being in high power can make you a leader. But now I'm here, you don't need to be president, you don't need to be the manager of a company, you can be a leader by itself.
My expectations were to maybe learn something about myself and have a few experiences that I wouldn't have without from it.
My productivity would have been the trip to Microsoft. Because I personally like engineering.
We got to have a tour and have a look around the world of tech in Microsoft.
But I think it was a very fun experience. How like each of our members like had to work together to post work. It was interesting. I had lots of
fun. We were a group of random people to solve a puzzle. And then shortly after that, we were asked to go do tug-of-war outside, which was really interesting. But other than the fun parts, this has helped me to change the way I look at others, and it has helped me collaborate with others. So.
And how do you feel about this?
Oh yeah, I feel it was very good because even though I wasn't also the leader of my team and I wasn't in the front, I was able to use my own strengths to help out.
For some people, you might have to make that tough choice between pursuing your passion and doing something else in the near time.
Passion gets you started. You know, it starts off with your career journey because that's where you're able to use to identify what you like, you know, and what to say yes to and what to say no to. But what keeps you going, what keeps you the right path is actually hard work and determination and resilience.
So my most memorable moments from the program was probably the team building activities we did because it allowed me to relate to a lot of new people and I got to experience what it's like to be a leader and also experience what it's like to follow someone who's more capable than himself.
I learned how to be that a leader and hopefully it helps me in my daily activities.
That what we do like always can affect our
life. Right. Definitely. I mean that makes a lot of sense.
Today marks the end of the 6 day program. I've really learned a lot over the past few days and I think it was a great experience because I got to meet a lot of people and I had a lot of experiences that I wouldn't have otherwise. I think a personal highlight for me were the things that we did today. We got to go to the beach and do a bit of cleanup and we even went to the dump site. To see what it's like there and to learn how they recycle our plastic. I also enjoyed the career panel. It was very interesting to hear about what people had to say. Well, I just want to say a big thank you to Leap Africa for hosting this Lead the Way program. I hope that many other people are able to do it in the future.